I'm here to tell you how did Gandhi inspire Mahatma Gandhi. And I say to all my viewers the name of Mahatma Gandhi, as we all read in our history. Mahatma Gandhi, widely known as father of the nation or Gandhi. And that is because of his incomparable contribution towards freeing India. He first became my inspiration when I came to know that he led his first civil war without violence and peacefully. His philosophy, I love his view of the philosophy of non-violence and philosophy of peacefulness. Mahatma Gandhi inspired many Indians and his struggles cannot be forgotten. And he encouraged many Indians. He was a visionary leader too. Now what I have learned from Mahatma Gandhi, and I have learned a lot of things from Mahatma Gandhi, and clearly there is a lot to learn from Mahatma Gandhi. Some of these things are that we should be decisive, we should make decisions quickly and correctly. We should be inspirational, we should always be curious about learning new things, and we should never stop learning. And that's not all. He led many movements, non-cooperation and peace. Some of these movements are non-cooperation movement, Gandhi March, Salt March, and Quit India was a very main movement. And due to his incomparable contribution, India finally gained its independence in 1947. Mahatma Gandhi was a spiritual man. And he inspired many Indians. One famous quote is, "Be the change that you want to see in the world." And this is so very true. Neither did he just say it, but he proved it himself by doing so. Mahatma Gandhi's whole life